Based on the 1910 French novel of the same name by Gaston Leroux, Phantom of the Opera tells the story of the beautiful soprano Christine, who becomes the obsession of a mysterious masked musical genius living in this subterranean labyrinth beneath the Paris Opera House. The musical opened in London's West End in 1986 and on New York's Broadway in 1988. It was the longest running show in Broadway history, and it celebrated its 10,000th performance on February 11th, 2012. Becoming the first Broadway production in history to do so. It is the second longest running West End musical after Les Miserables, and the third longest running West End show overall after The Master. With total estimated worldwide gross recipients of over 6 billion and total Broadway gross over 1 million, The Phantom of the Opera was the most financially successful entertainment event until The Lion King surpassed it in 2014. By 2019, it had been seen by over 140 million people in 183 cities across 41 countries. Marked by the incredible melodies created by Andrew Lloyd Webber, this is the Phantom of the Opera.